Hello guys, you're welcome back to Ebenti Entertainment. This is your boy Ebenti. You know how we do. Guess where we are? We are here at School Junction, the road going to the Temamoto Way, which is the beautiful four-lane project that has been done here nicely. Yeah, so today what I'm coming to do is I'm taking you all the way from School Junction to the motorway, and also under the tunnel that was created by Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, which you guys are going to be curious to know how it is now. Yeah, you guys are going to be amazed how, I mean, the long created tunnel is still very nice, and then there's no problem with it. But the only thing is that only one car can pass there at a time. Yeah, so this project is very beautiful. You can see that all the markings are being done. They are not yet done with everything though, but you can see that, I mean, where they have actually done the asphalted road, they have done the markings and they make it neatly, and also all the lightning, which is the street light, are being fixed nicely, which I know I'll be going to do a night view for you guys so that you guys can see the beauty in here. And also where they are supposed to fix traffic light, also they have done that beautifully, which you see in the video. A drone shoot will be coming and you guys are going to appreciate it because it's very, very, very nice. Yeah, so come along, let's watch the video to the end and see all the things that they have done on the way to the end, and let's see this beautiful road, which, I mean, we need the same thing to be done in more places so that we can actually live a happy life, and then the accidents that normally happens on major roads like Kumasi Road and other stuff will stop. Yeah, and if you are watching the video for the first time, please do your boy Ebenti a favor, subscribe to my channel, like the video and share as well. Please share the video for me, like the video, because the liking is very, very important. It helps the video to go to many people. It helps people to, I mean, see the video. So when you like it, make sure you watch to the end so that, I mean, the YouTube algorithm can actually suggest it to many people. Yeah, let's watch the video to the end.
Thank you.